And that front wing, it'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. No issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Complete, go now. Okay, gap ahead is 16.6 seconds. Laps time, 19 laps to go. Sat in sixth. Gap to car in front is 2.4 seconds. They're on old wets. The gap behind us is 14.0 seconds. They're on old wets. The gap to the leader is 25.8 seconds. Pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps, 17 laps to go. Yellow flag. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Go, go, go. Okay, clear. Gap to teammate behind is 1.9. Okay, the weather's certainly eased off for the time being, but we've still got a lot of standing water out there. We're happy for you to stay out on the inters for now. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Okay, gap ahead is 0.8 seconds. They're on old inters. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 58.7. They have a time penalty of 6.0. The radar's showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this rain. The time last lap was a 1:56.7. We're leading our teammate by 44.0 seconds. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Five laps of fuel remaining.